Hey there, folks. This is DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and welcome back to LEGO 2K Drive. We're going to jump back on into this game. It's been a while since I last played this one, so might need to give you all a little refresher course on where we're at. Don't forget, if you like my content, be sure to like and subscribe, and hit the bell icon to stay notified when I upload. Check out my main channel sometime, where I do trailer reactions, taste tests, and unboxing videos. And check out my social media sometime. I'm on Twitter, Facebook, and Discord. Just keep an eye on the time here, because before we start recording the main footage, I need to show off something else. Because the last time I played this, I did a bunch of stuff off-screen, including some missions. You know, specifically missions in the Prospecto Valley area that I needed in order to get all the collectibles. I did record the mission, though, so I want to show that off. I'm going to start the recording of that right... Come on. Just watching for that to switch over. Come on. Now.
Looking to gain some XP? You think you can, handle this?
All right, I think that was enough time. I calculated how much the two footages would be before I turned on the recording. So you won't hear any audio there. In fact, I'm going to mute things so you won't hear any audio from when I start the clips to where they ended. But that was what we did that you guys didn't get to see in this area. You know, we had to do that one mission, which then allowed us to use the dolphins in order to dredge up treasure, and I showed off a little bit of that too. But now that that's out of the way, let's actually get to playing this. First off, we'll go into the story. Starting the recording right now. Alright, recording's been started. You'll notice we're starting off in Big Butte, but we won't be staying here, because aside from a few bucks, we've got everything else done in Big Butte. Well, aside from that, there may be a race that we haven't gotten, because I can't figure out how to unlock the other thing. There's no check mark that appears next to it. I may look that up at some point. Maybe it's unlocked by completing some other thing in somewhere else. For today, we're going to go into Prospecto Valley, and we're going to work on getting all of the races done there. First, let's change our loadout, because we want the loadout to be different. Let's go into what we've downloaded, find something we haven't really used much or at all yet. We'll use Penelope's pit stop's vehicle. Now for off-road, what do we have here that we haven't used yet? We'll use the Spider-Mobile. And for our boat, see if we have a boat that we want to use. We'll use Griff's car. Okay. And as you can see, we have a lot of stuff done here. That's the race that doesn't show the check mark. Okay, Prospecto Valley is where we're heading. Let's get to the garage. Yeah, our task today is to get as many of these races we can do. They'll take an hour to an hour and a half. After that, then we'll wrap this episode up. I'm basically going to do it similar to last time, where we focus on the races first. After that, we'll start doing story missions, and then we'll do, you know, the on-the-go events. And once this area is done, then we'll do the same thing when it comes to Hauntsboro, and then we'll have one last episode that we'll have to do everything in Turbo Acres and any other mop-ups we might need. This series is coming to a close soon, though. Last time I played this, had a frustrating recording session. Hopefully this one isn't quite as bad. Recently wrapped up LEGO Jurassic World. I'll be starting up LEGO Lord of the Rings soon. I'm just waiting on something to arrive by mail, and then I can actually start recording that series. Okay, so our first race, we're going to go to switch back and forth, since that's the closest. Now, something that we'll find a lot easier here than we did the other one is we got all of the whatchamacallums taken care of, all the weed patches. Okay, so we've done A class, so we'll do B and then C. Yeah, this is the area that will have the most B and C races, or B, C, and A to do. Hansborough, I think, will have more B and C. But since this was the second area that we came to when it comes to overall, we ended up becoming B class here, and then I think we eventually got to A class here as well. Either that or just a couple of the races we came here to once we were A class.
I'm thinking of changing up my look. Maybe have some beer?
For me. Now. La Mina cry! La Mina is everyone's favorite.
Excellent!
Pedal to the metal!
Woo, that was close.
Don't hate me because I'm winner.
Oh, fuck you, you fucking cunt! That was goddamn bullshit. God damn it. Fucking Christ on a goddamn motherfucking stick. I gotta fucking redo that one again because I didn't fucking win. Goddamn motherfucking bullshit. I hate this fucking game. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. It's like, I love racing games for the most part, and I love LEGO games for the most part, although they seriously piss me the fuck off when they don't work. But this game has a special kind of aggravation because it employs Mario Kart bullshit that's irritating, along with LEGO shit that's irritating, and fucking wonky-ass controls and physics that don't fucking work. It's like, I should have fucking won that race. There's no fucking reason I didn't. Other than that, the game's a goddamn motherfucking cheater.
Mm-hmm.
but fucking Christ on a stick. I don't want to have to keep redoing shit like this. If I'd fucking realized quick enough that he was going to win, I could have fucking just restarted, but no. And it's like, oh, we don't give you an option to restart after you've crossed the finish line and lost. You have to go through all the goddamn bullshit to get there again, so fuck you. Alright, let's try this again.
Stay on target.
Ooh, a power up.
Watch yourself.
Shit! Ooh, how the fuck I didn't die there, I do not know. Stay in the lead.
I have you now! You can! Put bow on it!
In the lead for now.
That is mean.
Whoo, barely got first that time, but I got it. What's this? Holy shit! It finally popped! Get level 30 in story mode, finally fucking popped! Holy fuck. Thank fuck. That was an achievement I should have gotten a few videos back. But for some reason it hadn't popped. I thought I was never gonna fucking get it. And it finally popped. Thank fuck. Well, that makes me feel a little better about continuing to play this now that I have the ability to maybe get all the achievements again. All right. Well, that was a pleasant surprise. Of course, we gotta drive this track one more time now, because now we gotta take care of the C-Class version of this race. Thank you. You know, it's funny. I've had about 6 or 7 different achievements between this and LEGO Jurassic World that didn't pop, that finally popped and gave me what I deserved for them. Also, fun little bragging thing, I finally beat the Eliminator in Forza Horizon 5 for the first time the other night. That felt good after, you know, many years of trying both through Forza Horizon 4 and 5 to beat the Eliminator, and this is my first time doing it.
Pedal on the metal!
Not have a good feeling about
this. Stay focused,
this,
rookie!
Fuck!
Well done!
You may cheer for me.
On target.
Great shot.
I am the drunk.
Restart, because I can already tell I wasn't about to win that. And I'm not going through the goddamn bullshit of the loading screen again.
Go, go!
That time we got a much better launch.
Power up!
tear from me now.
Here comes trouble! Watch yourself!
Fucking sack of shit! I tried to fucking stop it, but it's too fucking... I hate this game. I hate this goddamned motherfucking cunt-sucking, ass-raping, whore-fucking, piece of donkey shit-eating fuckwad of a game. Fucking developers ought to have their fucking testicles ripped out and stuffed down their fucking throats. If they don't have testicles, then they ought to be kicked in the cunt. It's like fucking Christ on a goddamn stick. It's infuriating. I clearly have good fucking driving skills, but no, I have to be shot at and exploded and have other goddamn bullshit Mario Kart stuff. If I wanted to play Mario Kart, I'd play fucking Mario Kart! Like, I don't play that fucking game because it's a fucking aggravating, cock-sucking, fuck-tarded game! It's like, keep that shit out of my fucking Lego game, and hell, keep that shit out of any fucking racing game. You know, give me a game where it's pure, raw fucking talent any day, and I'll fucking whip all these goddamn fuckwads. Drifting like a pro is the secret to this track. No, it's not. Fucking insane amounts of luck is the secret to this track, you cunt-sucking sack of fuck. It's like, this whole fucking episode seems like it's gonna be just this fucking track. Shut up!
And here we go!
You no go faster than Lamina?
Yes, I do go faster than Lamina.
He's crazy!
Time for a boost!
Don't hate me because I'm winner.
Oh, fuck you!
Maneuvers.
Stay on track, kid.
Power up is ready.
I swear to God, if I have to do this fucking asinine fucking race one more time, I'm gonna kick somebody in the fucking ass!
Initiate safety protocol!
But this is pissing me off!
Put the bow on it!
Nice one.
This is fun.
There. Fuck you, I won that one. All that for a number 32 sticker. Alright, that is now at least that track completely completed. On to the next. Need a little more air on me this time. It's like playing aggravating games gets my blood boiling. Where next? Vessel.
Oh, it's you.
Alright. So we'll get the A class done, then the B class. Man, that track was frustrating.
This particular race has a significant...
This racing business is ever so much fun.
Hang in there, kid!
One, zero, one, one, one. That is me laughing.
That's what I call power steering.
Just be cheeky.
Well played.
Go, go, go! Focus, rookie!
You're making great time.
Whew, got it. That one wasn't too bad. I think we got a new vehicle there. Or maybe it's just a spoiler. Yeah, I think hard to tell. Either way, that's the A class of that one done. Now we gotta do the B class. We got about 20 more minutes till I have to start up a second recording. We're not gonna get as many races done this time. We'll get this one done. Hopefully we'll get two or three more done as well. All right. Just curious about something. I think somebody is online who should be sleeping right now. All right. See, this track, at least for that one race, didn't seem that bad. We'll see how it is for this one. Hopefully it's not too bad either. So once this one's done, then I can move on to the next track. Maybe I can get that done before we reach the part where you guys start a second recording.
Special delivery. I can hardly wait to steal the prize! Oh dear, did I say that out loud?
Ooh, a power-up!
Tea time! Everyone stop racing!
Power-up on board! Get your knickers in a twist. You are in the lead.
Now, anyway.
Oh, fancy a drive about, do you?
And victory again. Whew, that one wasn't too bad. Alright, so that takes care of that one. Now we can find the next race, get that one done. Got about 17 minutes till we gotta set up the next recording. Pardon me. Once again, that one doesn't have a fucking thing saying, oh, you completed everything for those races. Okay, Clover Mine. Okay. I'm just curious about... Okay, we're gonna do the A-class one first. And we'll do the C-class, and that'll be it for this track, and then we'll probably have to switch the recording out. This lap race, yep, 5 minutes.
Go!
You've been hit, not surprised.
Yeah. Fuck you!
What does this do?
Christ! Have I mentioned I hate this?
Ooh, a power up!
I got no words!
Achieving max speed.
Whew, got the victory there. That was a little tense, but I got it. All right. Okay, now we'll do the C class of this one, then that'll be this event done. Then we'll get to the next event, then we'll stop the recording and start up the second recording, then we'll do that one, and so forth until I'm at the point where I'm done playing for today. It'd be really nice if I could get all events in this area done, because then the next episode I could focus entirely on missions and stuff, and maybe make it into a 2 or 3 episode series for this area. Pardon me. Next episode, we'll switch to another loadout again. Probably going back to some of the classic loadouts we've used for a while. Not any of the spooky ones, so I'm saving those all for Hauntsboro.
Vicky!
Go, go, go!
Stay on target. Future champion coming through.
You got me, kid. Well played. Let's get dangerous.
Ooh, Darkwing Duck! He said the Darkwing line!
Last lap. I do everything fast. Everything.
Ooh. Victory again. That track was actually not too bad. All right. Now from here, we'll get ourselves to the next event. Then after that, we will start the second recording. Since I don't think we'd have enough time to start a recording, you know, or to do a race before. Not unless the next event is right nearby, and even then it's iffy. Where's the next race? Rapid Falls.
Enchanté.
Okay, yeah, this one has three events. We get that for that. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna stop the recording here. I just realized I actually could have gone longer with the recording. I forgot that I spent 7 minutes waiting to show that off, so... Oh well. Starting the second recording right now. Okay, second recording's been started. We're doing the reverse first. Since the other two, since they're going the same direction as each other, I don't want to do those and then this, because then I'll probably be screwed up. But if I do this first and then the other two, it shouldn't disorient me as much. Alright.
Stay focused!
That's not cricket!
Serpentine!
This is a two-lap race.
I'm on the road to success!
Power-up is ready! That is me laughing. Yeah. Lead position. One more lap.
Touch the sky.
You're being shot at.
Track, kid!
Well done!
For all the money! Oh, the pain!
You pulled ahead!
Victory. A little hairy at the end, but I got it. Thank you. Okay, now B class. This time the track will be going the opposite direction than what we just did. All right.
Vicky.
Here's an idea. What do you think of these assets, huh?
17! 17!
That's business, baby!
Keep it up, rookie!
You're in the lead! Great shot!
This is a hostile takeover!
Finish line first. There we go. Victory for Class B. Alright. One more race at this track, and then this one will be done, then we'll be on to the next. I think I honestly like the reverse layout better than the normal layout for this track.
Go, go!
Nailed it! All the way to the top!
Oh,
kid!
I'm Big Beast.
Ooh, that was close.
Business, baby!
Watch out!
What do you think of these assets, huh? Oh dear, oh dear!
Got it. Whew. A little closer than I would have liked at the end there, but that track is done. Now we'll figure out what the next track is. I'll actually look and see how many are left. I want to say there's got to be 3 or 4 tracks. I could be wrong. Hope I'm wrong, because if it's only 2... then I should be able to do it this time. 3, maybe. 4, I don't think so. But we'll see. I'm going to go until about 1 hour and 40 minutes total. That's where I'm going to stop. Like, I had planned on 1.5 hours, but now when I realized that I cut that other recording shorter than it needed to be, I figure I'll give it a little longer. Not by much, just 10 minutes, but... those 10 minutes could make or break everything. Okay, so there's 1, 2, 3... there's 4 tracks left that we haven't completed. Cat Scratch Freeway is next. Do the A class first, then we'll do the C class. And after this one, I think we'll do the Grand Prix for this area. Then we'll see what the last ones are, whether or not we can do them.
Kid! your shot, pal.
Nice! You've taken the lead. Power up on board.
One lap to go!
Little old lady coming through.
Impressive!
Bertie still got it!
We're in the lead, for now.
Victory. Actually isn't such a bad track. Now or never. Class of that one. There. Just realized when I'm shaking my foot like that, my screen's shaking too. Sorry about that. Try this upper route because I haven't actually done this.
Power up is ready.
I don't think I'll take that shortcut again since that wasn't really much of a shortcut.
Goody.
Oh, fucking stop it with the goddamn spiders, you fucking cunt!
The claws! are coming out.
Track, kid.
You're making great time.
Oh, fuck.
Why I oughta.
Ooh, got it. Barely, but got it. That one done. It means I've got a total of 25 minutes more to get whatever races I want to do for this episode done. It means a total of 6 more races if I were able to do all 3 of them at minimum. Could be as many as 9, depending on if any of those have reverse courses. Which, if I had to be a betting man, I would guess the Grand Brick one will have a reverse to it. So, oh. Gold Rush has a reverse, and down on the farm has a reverse. The Grand Brick Arena does not have a reverse, though. Surprisingly enough. Like I said, we'll get that one done first.
Hashtag Shadow Life. Be sure to smash that subscribe button.
Get the A class one done, then we'll get the C class done, and that'll be it for this. And if we have enough time, we'll do at least one of the 2 remaining ones. Maybe. Who knows? I might even push farther. If there's literally only 2 other events with 3 races to each one.
Welcome to the process.
Depending on how quick or slow this is.
Let's go!
Around the checkpoint. You should be disqualified. And I guess you're who I think you are. Yep,
you're a fucking cheater anyway.
Have a horn.
Final lap.
You are in the lead.
You're flying now. All the way to the top.
No. And of course, I couldn't fucking retrieve that, could I?
Shadow Squad, unite!
That being said, victory! Well, that wasn't too bad.
Wow, wow, wow. What a race.
Like we've already seen the cutscene. I think. If we didn't, I'm sorry. Now the C class of this. Here's my water.
Welcome to the prospect.
I like it, Spice.
What am I doing?
Fuck!
Impressive jump.
Bolt!
Don't think, just race.
Top-notch racing, pal!
Whew, barely got first there, but got it nonetheless. So that's that one done. So 15 minutes. That might be enough time to get one of the two remaining ones done. But like I said, I might just go a bit farther. It'll depend on how much longer I have on the recording. Come on, finish loading up. I do have things to get to. Okay. So, Gold Rush. That's the next race we have. Get a new character for women. We're gonna do the reverse first, because just like before, I think it's good to get the one out of the way that's gonna be different from the way we'll be doing most of them. I like this track very much.
I can dig it.
Way to go, kid.
Maneuvers!
There, please.
Oh,
Well, that was a mad dash. Honestly, if the same is true for the other way, this actually might be a pretty easy one to beat, because it seemed like I was constantly destroying stuff, thus keeping my boost meter going. It seemed like I could just boost indefinitely. So if that's the case for the other direction, I think we got this one in the bag. Like, the only reason the guy had a chance at all is because I had a couple bad areas where I kind of fucked up. But after we're done these next two races for this, we'll check and see how long we have for recording. If we have 15 minutes or more left on this one, then I think we'll soldier on. If we don't, we might still soldier on. I don't know for sure. I'll have to decide. I might just start a third recording. Just because I kind of want to get all of these done. Okay. A-class now. Now, this is going the correct direction, so everything we just learned going the other way, we need to forget about it. I really hope my computer has enough space to finish this recording, too, because I also recorded an episode of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot right before this that was about an hour and a half as well.
Parker, this must...
Future champion coming through!
Slower.
Shut up.
Blam, blam, skip it a sound. Go for gold.
You're being shot at.
No shit, ass fuck. How far ahead are these assholes?
Ooh, I'm feeling lucky! Mind your business!
Watch out!
This one.
Watch yourself, you hear?
Ooh, barely won that one. I like the other direction the track went much more. Still need to do the B class for this. Once we do that, we'll check how much time we have left on this recording. Hopefully we have enough to do the last ones, because if I can get that, that means the next time we do this, we can focus on all of the remaining missions. So I'd love to have it be where this and the next area only take us 2 episodes to complete. It won't take 4 for sure, because of the fact that this time we're not wasting an episode trying to find all of the shit. It's So that's what turned Big Butte into a 4-episode mop-up. Yeah, definitely do not like the normal direction for this. I can foresee myself maybe not winning this one first try. I mean, I feel I got very lucky to be able to catch up to him that first on that one. Then again, this is also B-class, so maybe it'll be easier? I doubt it, knowing this game.
You make this look easy.
You've fallen behind.
Shut up, you stupid robot cunt.
This is all out bonanza.
Serpentine.
Hot. Because fucking starting to do okay, and that's like, nope.
Go, Flaco!
You're being shot at.
No shit, you fucking turd!
You're out in front.
Still managed to win that one. Alright, and with that, there was one event, 3 races left. And then Prospecto Valley's races are done. Head to the next area, then we'll check how much time we got, because we're about 2 minutes from where I said I was going to stop this. Obviously, with so little left, I want to push through. It'll really depend on how much recording time we have left. If we're a few minutes from that being done, then I might call it. Hate the fact that this is like, oh, well, I did it, but it doesn't really register. Okay, so down on the farm is, I believe, the last one. Yeah.
Hay's for horses.
Okay. Okay, we're at 44 minutes out of an hour, so... What do we got for prizes? Okay, so we're gonna do the reverse, then we'll do the other two. I am gonna go just a smidge farther, since this is the last three races we have to do in this area. We've got 15 minutes. I may have to set up a third recording, depending on how quick and easy this is or is not. Like, if I'm having to redo the race multiple times, then I'll definitely have to set up another recording. If I win it and it's fairly quick, then maybe not. I know we should be able to get through at least this and A-Class before having to start a third recording, if needed. If needed. I'm keeping an eye on my camera, because if it cuts out, I may have to go in and delete something in order to have
it's
enough recording space to finish.
Superstar!
Also a 7-lap race.
That's what I call power steering.
No moving.
Wonderful!
Apologies. A horse, of course.
You're in the lead.
Yeah, for now.
Pedal to the metal. Whoa!
Just barely beat him. Just barely. Whew. Oh, my hand's cramping up. Luckily, I only have two more races to do now. Oh, it's getting a little late, too. Thank you. Now the A class in the correct orientation for this track. Come on. The sooner this one's done, the sooner I can see how much time we have left. I had about 15 minutes when I started that other one. I think 5 minutes per race would give me just enough time.
It's a beautiful day for racing.
So if I'm less than 5 minutes left on this one,
go!
Back.
Power up is ready. Wonderful.
What's his problem?
Fucking Christ! Well, I may have to do this one again.
Here comes trouble!
Not cool!
Oh, fuck you!
I just got it washed.
Fucking Christ! I hate this. Like, I can't fucking get to him because cunt fuckhead McGee and fucking cunthead McGee Jr. fucking me up, the stupid cunthead fuckheads. Oh, fuck! You!
You need to drive faster.
I need to fucking restart this fucking race, what I have to do, because that fucking fucked me up.
It's a beautiful day for racing.
Oh, I'm almost certainly gonna have to do another recording for this one.
Go!
Now I'm on board!
I'm the horse to bet on.
One, zero, one, one, one. That is me laughing.
Catch you.
Shit.
All right, let's go.
Whoa, that's fast.
You taking the lead.
Stop jumping, you fucking prick!
Oh dear.
Fuck! You! You dirty, goddamned bitch fuck!
Oh,
finally! Okay. You know what? In order to be on the safe side, I'm going to stop this recording and I'm going to start up a third one, because we were down to a little less than 5 minutes left, so rather than take the chance, because we're going to do this last race, starting the final recording right now. Okay, final recording has been started. Ow! Class. Our final one. After we've done this, we've got all the races done in Prospecto Valley and in one episode. If it hadn't been for that first one having to redo it multiple times and having to redo this one once or so, I think we would have actually had this episode a smidge shorter.
Get here. A horse, of course.
You're flying now.
Shit.
You pulled ahead.
You back.
Woo! Barely avoided that.
I've got horsepower.
You! That was goddamn last bullshit. Lap. Fucking Christ!
I'm the horse to bet on.
All the way to the top!
Got it. Whew! Victory! That is the final race for Prospecto Valley. I'll just give a little preview of what we'll do next time, but this is definitely going to be it for this episode. Almost a 2-hour one when I really only wanted to do an hour and a half. yeah. That takes care of that. So in terms of things, the next time we'll focus on the quests, as well as many of the on-the-go ones as we can. Just looking to see what we have to worry about. Wrong kind of nitro, I don't know if that's gonna be what I think it might be. Ah, shit. Red brick, green brick. That's gonna be probably what I was dreading, which is another one of those stupid, oh, you need to hit the gas, but stop when it says or you're going to explode. That was such a fucked up one that from before. But yeah, we're gonna try and get as many of those done. We'll start with, like I said, the green quest. Then we'll probably do all the, you know, basically everything that we can get to. But that's going to do it for this episode. I hope everyone did enjoy this, and I will be back with another episode soon. This has been DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and I'm signing off. Peace, everybody.